it would feel like a roller coaster when you're coming over the top and you're going down. That is far greater than the rate of descent for this plane. Obviously, the plane could withstand it. It's beyond the envelope of what you need to do. So you know that these pilots knew they were in a very grave and very serious situation. Obviously, they still maintain their oxygen or were able to get their oxygen masks on quickly enough to fly the plane. That's also hugely fortunate that they were trained and able to do that.